I'm Dr. Jyoti Bhaskar, consultant, obstetrician and gynecologist, additional director at Cloudnine, Patparganj and Noida. There have been a lot of studies to understand what supplements can benefit a girl who's suffering from dysmenorrhea, calcium and vitamin D. They have known to have a significant effect on dysmenorrhea. If the vitamin D levels are low, correcting the vitamin D has been shown to decrease the incidence and the severity of dysmenorrhea. Similarly, taking calcium tends to improve the pain during dysmenorrhea. Other studies have shown supplements like zinc, magnesium and B6, that's vitamin B6, are very effective in relieving the dysmenorrhea. Hence, it's very important to take these as supplements. Zinc is normally not available in diet and hence it has to be given as a tablet or a supplement. B6 is a water-soluble vitamin, and if adequate amount is not taken in diet, it can lead to its deficiency. A very small dose of magnesium too significantly helps out as a supplementation to improve dysmenorrhea. It's important to have a very healthy diet, a diet which tends to provide you enough of calcium, enough of magnesium and vitamin B6, and a healthy diet itself can reduce the incidence of dysmenorrhea. Vitamin D one can get by going out into the sunlight between 10 to 1 p.m. This early morning sunlight is good for developing your vitamin D. But if your vitamin D is less, it's important to take its supplement. So a healthy diet, a good exercise, emphasis on the supplements I have said can decrease the severity and the incidence of dysmenorrhea.